President of the United States, Donald Trump, is visiting Gujarat for the first time. In that sense, what exactly the business community and business leaders from Gujarat is thinking about this visit? Though obviously there's no official arrangement about it, but what exactly the community thinking? To get to know more about it, right now we have with us Nayan Parikh, sir. Sir, this is the first visit of US President to Gujarat here. What exactly going on in the minds of especially the previous and industry body?
I think Gujarat in general is excited about President visiting India. And in fact, starting his Indian visit with Ahmedabad, which is almost unprecedented. And the city is kind of getting ready to welcome the VVIP guest that it has ever visited, it has ever welcomed in its life. So, city as a whole is, I think, excited. And business community in particular is looking forward to long-term benefits that they would derive by the president visiting here. And the president is not visiting alone. With him, there is commerce secretary, two of his advisors, one who is his daughter, second son-in-law, and I think five, six important dignitaries, people who are connected with defense, they are accompanying president. And all of them are coming to Ahmedabad. And I think there would be parallel meetings and parallel interactions which may happen. And if they don't happen here, maybe they would happen in Delhi, because here there is roadshow and the visit is short. But we are all very proud that the visit is starting with Gujarat. We are all very proud that Gujarat business community would get attention of the world, because the visit is beginning here. Gujarat is already contributing a major chunk to Indian GDP. And I feel that now with Vibrant, it has created its own identity. With the presidential visit beginning with Gujarat, I think business and trade community would benefit the most.
Well, absolutely. Gujarat is emerging as one of the important business centers in recent times, rightly said. But keeping that in mind, we also see that many of the Gujaratis have played quite an important role in the US also, at various platforms also in there. How do you see this relation basically when both the countries are leading, and especially the Gujaratis traders and trading communities? What do you know about it?
Gujarat has strong connections with the United States of America. I think in Gujarat, if you see most of the families, almost every family would have somebody or the other who would be in the US. And therefore, in New Jersey, in Chicago, in Texas, you find that there are streets and villages and counties which are full of Gujaratis, and where Gujaratis have a very predominant role, not only in business terms, but also socially and politically. All these would get cemented by the president visiting Gujarat. There was already a visit of Prime Minister of India in Texas, and I think it created its own ripples. And the whole world kind of got up and took notice of that. I feel that it is rightly reciprocated by the President of America now starting his visit to Gujarat. And people compare Howdy Modi with Kamcho Trump. And those are, I think, two steps in the same direction of creating a strong relationship between the United States and Gujarat.
What's your expectations? You as industry players and especially the business leaders in Gujarat, what are the expectations from the US? Because the President is here right now. Even though there's no official meeting, the business B2B meeting with the president here, but there are some wish lists probably and some agendas that probably the business community in Gujarat must be having. And what are those?
Good and bad thing is that the president is a hard-hitter. He talks business, he talks straight. And he has already said that there are challenges in the business. He has already concluded some defense deals. Some of the deals are in the pipeline where both the countries are looking at their own interest. Our Prime Minister and President of the United States are hard bargainer and strong patriot. So for the President, America first, and for our Prime Minister, Make in India is very important. I feel when these two strong leaders come together, there would be a long-standing, long beneficial relationship and agreements which would emerge. It may take a while. Both of them would not give in. And the agreement which would happen would be mature one, which means that if the president wants to sell arms to India and that is important on his agenda, because defense is an important industry in the United States, the Prime Minister of India is also insisting that there has to be some technology transfer, there has to be some components which would need to be manufactured in India, perhaps in Gujarat, now that the state is under focus. So I feel that Gujaratis, especially who are even remotely connected with defense, and especially people who are in pharmaceutical, because pharmaceutical has anyway strong ties. For India and Gujarat, United States is the second most important trade partner after China. We do maximum business with the United States. And when that head of the country is coming and visiting Gujarat, I feel that a lot of things other than just defense and pharmaceutical would happen. I would not be surprised if in the next vibrant Gujarat, United States plays a very prominent role as a partner.
That's my last question actually. Why US President must have chosen Gujarat? Is it because of the Gujarati diaspora in the US and it also was being focused, or how do you see that?
I feel that when the head of the state like United States decides to start his visit with a city like Ahmedabad, there are so many factors which go into consideration. Elections in the United States in November, where Gujaratis play an important role, and Gujaratis having some kind of electoral importance. I also feel that the Prime Minister and Home Minister from Gujarat would have weighed, because I think it would not have happened without suggestion by the Prime Minister that you start this visit with Gujarat. And this is not the first high profile visit. The President of China, the Prime Minister of Japan, Israel, they have started their visits with Gujarat. So in a way it is becoming now not very uncommon for head of the state to start his visit with Gujarat. First time it is happening for the President of the United States. And I feel that the Gujarat diaspora with this visit would only get more prominent in Indians who are living in America. Now Gujaratis already have a prominent place. They are professionals, they are opinion leaders, they are doctors, they are engineers, they are lawyers, they have much higher average income than average American income. So I think they are playing a very important role there. And that is well recognized now that the president is coming here. And in a way, this is his endorsement to saying that Gujarat is important. And we all feel that a visit started with Gujarat would kind of pave a long way of a relationship which would be vibrant.